And there goes the battery cable. Shock rod end. I'm sure I can just pin that back on there. That's what you get when you don't jump this ladder properly. So we've still got full range of movement in the arm, except for the bent shock shaft. And stick the old boy back on. Come on, here you go. There you go. Never gonna land that, was I? Maybe I've done another shot. I can't wait for my aluminium ones to come. Yep, front shock cap popped. So, let's go back to the car.